Alright, sounds fair. Yeah, these guys owned us with the freaking toxic bees and all that. And the chompers too. Chompers are strong. At least we didn't get chomps, right? Yeah, we didn't get chomps once. We did get killed by the chomps, but like we didn't actually get chomps. Oh, so yeah guys, if it's Main Street or Wanna Hills, please let AK belong to you. Let Main Street find the deer pox. Never mind. But yeah, when those pages come out, you gotta go for the bolstering, the deer bolstering. You gotta try to break the hunt or whatever. Oh no, he killed a sunflower anyway. Oh man, these guys are all sawing. Oh my god, this AI is going to be all that anyway. Oh my god, these guys are going all the way. Alright, I'll have you after this game. Hopefully this game ends. I think we can stop them. Yeah, I haven't seen anyone. It's only like zombies. That's all I see. Oh no, I'm dying! No! God damn it! Alright. We learn from our mistakes. I'm not racist against just yet. I'm just really happy. I think this guard might be if we do a good job, he might be able to come back to second. I think it's crawling. There seems to be a lot of AI zombies over there. Watch out. Poncho. There's the enemy. I didn't get the kill though, but yeah, it was pretty good. And here comes the engineer. Once the engineer comes, we're pretty screwed. Well, beam bump failed 2015 right there. I got scared there for a second. We just need to lay low here for a while. Which is cool. Low HP because, yeah, we completely missed a bunch of those shots. What's up, buddy? Man, get out of here. That was the toxic guy. Yeah, I know, I'm gonna add that to the game because I have to figure out who to delete, and that's gonna take me a while. But I'll do it like during the time at the counter. Oh no, not this dude. Oh god, that guy's here. That scientist dude. Well,